Hey guys, this is Rishikesh Kaule. Welcome back to another S4 HANA video. So today's topic is how to check SAP version. In case anyone wants SAP personal or industrial training, you can just connect with me. And okay, let's begin with today's video. So this is the SAP S4 HANA GUI screen. So when we are on the screen after logging into the GUI, we can go for more. After this, systems. In systems, it is status. When you go to status, you get this screen, and here you can see the database data. So this is S4 HANA DB. So it is SAP HANA DB. So it is SAP HANA database. And after that, when we want to check the version, so we have to go in SAP system data details. So going into details, we can see installed product version. So here it is S4 HANA on-premise 1909. So this is the version what exactly we are using at the moment for this system, which is installed into this system. So this is the way how we check for the version for SAP. And yes, thank you. And yes, don't forget to subscribe our channel sapquora.com. Thank you.